Awesome. More things to ask people.
I prefer Weenie World's tater tots. Yuck. There's gum in this shoe.
Hell.
His filing techniques are crude at best. His filing techniques are crude at best.
Yeah.
It's the depressed man's kitchen.
Yeah, it is. All right, let's go ask people questions. Tick, 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 tick. I might just cut aimlessly wandering out. Ah, God. I don't want to hang with you. I'm sorry. Oh, God.
Who's that?
Well, you don't clearly you don't know Jack.
Hey, what can I do for you, Mike?
This.
I might have seen this lady in here not long ago. Didn't catch him.
Useless. Tick, 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 tick. You.
More questions? Why you gotta keep coming back with more questions?
Okay, shut up, man. Just answer the question.
That's a fine piece of humanity there. She stopped by the other day and checked out our selection. Took her about 2 seconds to realize it was all crap. So she seemed to know her stuff.
That kind of helped. She's techie. At least.
As I made it perfectly clear, your status as a paying customer earns you a modicum of goodwill. I suggest you use it judiciously.
Sorry, you lost me at modicum. Look, answer a few questions for me and I won't kick your butt when I get my memory back.
For Zach Williams.
At least he knows how to keep his mouth shut.
Aw, you bastard.
Lovely. Oh, she may have come by here. I can't be sure.
You're of no help. And should be hotel.
Always happy to help out my best tenant.
And question.
I know for a fact I've never seen this one. If I had, she'd be miles.
If she didn't slap you in the face first, make him your bitch. What did I say? I didn't say nothing. I'm out here. I'm out. Golden Gate Bridge Hotel. Let's ask the hologram.
Hey, Tex. How's your case?
Why didn't they think of asking the hologram before?
Yeah, I've seen this woman in here. In fact, she picked up a piece of mail that's been delivered here. I might be able to get a name or address for you. Let me see if I have an image of the envelope. Yep, got it. I'll print it out for you.
Why didn't I ask the hologram first? She's more used to me than anybody else.
Holly sends the information about the mystery woman to my smart Alex, and I get a new location on the map. It's on the coast near Monterey. Whoever owns this place has mucho dinero.
Mucho dinero. Muchos colores.
Whoa. I get in my speeder and realize I'm very wobbly and my vision's pretty fuzzy. I realize it's finally time to get this headroom checked out and some professional input on what's happening. Now's as good a time as any. I call a cab, and I'm on my way to North Hill Point.
I shouldn't be driving anywhere in the first place. Oh, that's the issue with flying cars.
Where are you headed?
North Hill Clinic.
Well, I better step on it. You look like you're in pretty bad shape. Your eyes are really bloodshot.
No, they're not.
Yeah, you should see it from this side.
You live around here?
Yeah, I do. With the Ritz.
I've heard there's a lot of Morlocks in that area.
Morlocks?
That's what they call them. Some new, crazy type of mutant.
Really?
Yeah, I've heard rumors that they're attacking people.
On Chandler Avenue?
Just rumors. But you never know. Things could get worse. Sorry, I just wanted to let you know I was packing heat up here. Didn't mean to freak
also
you out.
Worst kind of scream ever.
It's fine, it's just the last time I got a ride from someone. He shot me, so a little jumpy. It's a nice gun, by the way. Used to have one just like it.
I've had this for a long time. Some idiot threw it out his window.
Totally not this idiot.
The head wound is painful for sure. Maybe this Dr. Donahue.
Man, I love hover cars. So like some sort of crappy doctor's office. Because it is some sort of crappy doctor's office. Where's the back to your seat? It looks exactly like my seat. Except for mine has a back. Oh. Dumbass.
Should have warned me you might be a problem patient.
No.
Jenga.
I'm just going to assume you've got some head trauma.
He does. That's the best part about it. Yeah, check my... Is this real life?
Weird question for you. Is there any way to tell whether I'm dreaming or not?
Do you want to know if you're dreaming right now? Ow. Yep. So tell me what happened.
I woke up a few hours ago with this...
A few hours?
Injection mark on my
own. It's day two.
No idea how I got them.
It's day two.
As a matter of fact, I have no idea about anything. Well, I think I said I exercise regularly and smoke sparingly. I might have gotten those two first.
Well, I'm guessing your bloodstream is full of cholesterol and toxins, but I'm sure we'll find something else there too. Have you ever had an implant?
Nope. All natural.
That injection mark concerns me, but I don't want to speculate. I would really like to keep you overnight for observation. You mind waiting around until we figure this out?
Sure.
Sure. If we can get it done in 5 minutes. While we're waiting, though, could I ask you a few questions?
Wow, I really have nothing to ask him.
Let's just keep this professional, shall we? I don't think you could do much better. And yes, I mean that the way it sounded.
Some sort of sex term?
I believe he runs a diner over on Telegraph Hill.
Telegraph Hill?
I've dealt with many cases of amnesia, but nothing exactly like this.
Alright, that's all I need to talk to you about.
After leaving North Hill, I get a cab ride back to my office. After a while, I'm feeling a little better, so I hop in my speeder and head out to the address of the mystery woman. Hope can give me info on Mason Bowers.
Oh, it's actually loading. With a picture of loading. There we go.
Nice, this is more like... Fun fact, this is a former vacation home for 3 James Bond villains.
Goldfinger!
That was a stupid thing. Like, not even kidding. Oh.
Baseball card? Used to collect these as a kid. Now I collect past due notices.
Another one?
That might come in handy.
Hmm. Why is he hiding his baseball cards so well?
Barrels. Hey, smoke no more cigarettes. I hear they have a smoking deterrent system built right into the cigarette.
Hey, buddy! You know 1,000 people stop smoking every day by dying, you moron! Kissing you would be like licking an ashtray, get it, dumbass? Did you know that you and I are similar? We both are certified butthead! No, 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 don't kill me! Have mercy!
System's about as effective as other systems I've tried. But I'll keep these in case I have a smoking emergency.
Wow, that was brutal.
This coffee table's a special design. It's got a hidden drawer.
A hidden drawer.
This coffee table's a special design. It's got a hidden drawer.
These things. Aha! The hardest puzzle ever.
One man's trash is a PI's clue. Hello.
Etiquette book. Aha.
Some nice. Pillaging must be one of their hobbies.
In here. Oh.
There's a past due notice here.
I collect those.
You're late, you bum.
Note to self. Check and make sure I made my speeder payment.
Speeder payment. Okay.
Sulfuric acid. I better be careful with this.
Yeah, you're dang straight. Alright, what's upstairs? Let's take a look at this. Okay. Hop on the bed.
If I get the open concept between these two bedrooms. Trust me, being a PI, it's not an easy business. You never... It's Mike and I Hammer Candy Comic. Sleep with a Swedish fish. Put this in my comic book rack collection in my office.
God, all these candy puns. They're awesome.
The owner's ventriloquist dummies in here. I'm gonna be very upset. Gross. This bowl is full of fruit. Well, I see they like to keep things hot in the bedroom.
Chicka-bow wow.
If the owner's ventriloquist dummies in here, I'm gonna be very upset. Now I could use that.
Oh.
An old Zoom portable music device. Yeah, I remember when I was a kid, my mom got me one of these while all the other kids were getting iPads and iPods. I remember just how I felt that day. I wonder what happened to it. Oh yeah. Now I remember.
I just crushed it. What if it was evidence? God, I'm a genius. Oh. Do I have anything? Baseball cards, sulfuric acid. What if it's 3021? I wonder. Ow. It's five numbers. Ooh. 4-3-5-5-6. Let's try that. 4-3. Haha! I am a genius. What the hell is in here? Well, that was special. Drugs, guns, and a or the Fast and the Curious dead body marker thing stuff.
Hoping to find more information about why sleazy PI Carlos Maldonado has been keeping an eye on my place leads me to a swanky beach house where I'm delighted and surprised to meet an incredibly beautiful woman inside a home medical office.
He's just recapping.
Unfortunately for me, the feeling is not mutual. She's accompanied.
Freeze.
Whoa.
What are you doing here?
Well, we had such a charming conversation on the vidphone. I knew I had to meet you. Now I'm with you.
You don't remember me, do you?
Well, I wish I did. Does that count?
We met just once, years ago. So did you really come here looking for me? Or are you here for Mason?
I'm sorry. The correct answer is C, all of the above. I came here to find you. But it's Mason I'm looking for.
Well, you'll have to make do with me. Mason isn't here.
Okay.
So how do you know Mason?
In the biblical sense, I'm his wife, Ariel. Ariel Bowers.
The bib. Okay.
When was the last time you saw him?
Over a month ago.
No kidding. A wife like you, I'm surprised he ever leaves the house.
We've been legally separated.
God, this is so sexual.
He has issues. Erratic behavior. Periods of deep depression.
got to be too much.
Psychological problems, huh? What are we talking here? He ties his shoe for an hour, or he walks into Burger Barn with dynamite in his pants?
I think it was just a reaction to stress. His work kept him away for weeks at a time.
Why did they have a...
Her husband was a neurologist, like a brain surgeon or something.
Or something, yes. He worked in neurochemistry. How chemicals influence neuro...
Hey, getting a CAT scan or something?
So who's he working for now?
Mason never talked about his work, even before we separated. But we stayed in touch. This was the longest he ever went without calling me. I got worried and came here. I found Maldonado's number and called to see if he knew anything.
Yeah, well, Maldonado's not going to be able to help us much because he's dead. Is that who you were coming to see on Chandler Avenue?
Yes, that's right. What happened to him?
Well, I'm not sure, but I'm trying to find out. The trail seems to lead through your husband, who, by the way, I believe has been abducted.
Abducted? Now I'm worried sick. What are we going to do?
God, British people in acting.
If you think of anything that could help me out here to find him, that would be a big help.
I will. Feel free to look around here. I wish I could stay and help, but I'll give you my number so you can call me later. And sorry about the gun to the head thing.
Oh, it's okay. I've just got one of those faces. Probably look better with a horn.
God, he can just make fun of himself. I love it.
I have my doubts about Ariel Bowers. Certainly seems to have an agenda which includes more than just her husband's well-being. What's she up to?
She's probably...
Is it hot in here, or did my internal fan just crash?
Well, it feels like I'm being played for a sap.
Oh, come on. She's just getting ready to play the field. I'd like to bring her over for a debugging session.
Another flash ray.
Enough. Well, I wonder what's on this little device.
Looks like Carlos Maldonado was trying to get a hold of Mason about someone named Margaret Leonard.
What's in here?
Nothing I can use.
Apparently.
Well, it's a microscope. And you'd need one of these just to see Rook's sense of humor.
It's another thing that requires a keypad.
This cabinet needs a 3-digit code to open.
3 digits?
Man, I don't even know what I was trying to do. Classic. These baseball cards are great collectible. This memory stick probably works on the computer in Bauer's MRI room.
This is the MRI room.
Long-lasting memories are created through a process of consolidation, which is based on the formations of protein in the brain. Thus, memories, particularly painful ones, are formed by these unstable proteins, making them easily identifiable and removed with a combination of drugs and behavior therapy, ensuring memory elimination. Of course, there are those who do not believe that the benefits of memory modification outweigh the risks. They warn that eliminating memories, one could significantly alter a person's personality, their history.
So,
a fancy device that wipes your memories. Useful technology. I see applications for anyone who ever went out with you or read the Twilight series.
A little mercy here for the victim, all right? Bowers want to erase my memory.
I don't know. Let's just take another look-see here. We still got this to figure out.
Needs a 3-digit.
Yeah, 3-digit code. Thanks, Mason. It looks like Margaret Leonard is going rogue. What should I do? Carlos Maldonado.
Maldonado was tracking down a woman named Margaret Leonard for about... Sulfuric acid can be very useful in cleaning chemistry equipment.
Yeah.
Seems Mason was treating someone with serious facial deterioration.
What if it's 1-4-4? Maybe. I don't know. Let's try.
A 3-digit code to open.
Nope. Well, I think I'll just leave it at that. Hope you all have enjoyed, and I will see you all next time. Just that one. Save. Wait a minute. No. Blah, blah, blah. Hope you all enjoyed, and I will see you all next time. Goodbye.